Hi, Ben Frost here in the TaylorMade Performance Centre at Belfry. Having had your first practice swing without a ball and made absolutely sure that you could hit the ground without actually touching the body of the fat plate, it's time to introduce a golf ball. So again, keep using the wedge, put the ball on number one, take your setup and make a full swing and see if you can get a clean strike. If you do, the challenge would be, can you make 7 out of 10 without making contact with the fat plate? If you stick with your wedge, the progression of difficulty here would be to move back to number 2, again to achieve 7 out of 10, and then move back again to number 3.